What's up? Ben's live. Say, look up on the stage. It's a bird. It's a plane recognized in a dancing chain. So, who's next on the DJ chain? Come in, Bensley, and drive them insane. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Hey. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Hey. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Hey. They say it must be FBI. Wagwan, people, wagwan. Cody, big up yourself. First things first, more I say, give thanks to the Almighty God. It's another year on the earth. You understand me, I say? So, happy new year to me. Is it me, I say? Yeah. March 12th is my earth chunk. Zine? While saying that, and why I'm being so grateful to see another year. Today is kind of bittersweet, you know what I say? Because I'm earth strong, I'm happy to wake up and alive and healthy and free. Because last year, them time I'm locked up in a jail, stressed the fuck out. I look for deport myself, frass out. When I see me now getting a bail, then I put off my court case and everything, and no say me was an innocent man in a lockup, and it was very stressing for me and the people them close to me. Now this make my birthday, now I'm out, so I'm very happy and fortunate to be out and about and still not fully clear out of the water, you understand what I say? But me, it's way better than last year, you understand? Because there I have a bracelet for my foot, but I am out. Can come see my friend them, can, you know, hug people, video call my kids them, and you know, it's a great feeling, you know. So may I give thanks to life, you know, we made it. But at the same time, it's bitter because today me lose my spinning, you know. When me say me lose my spinning, I'm over the mother. But from a barn, I know me spinny. You understand? From a barn, I know me spinny as a quiet, humble lady. I can count from one at the time when I ever hear me spinny raise her voice. You know what I say? Like, real quiet, humble person and stay to herself. She didn't mix up, she didn't drama, she didn't different. So, that is kind of sad. Not kind of, very sad. Like, I'm up from after 2 from my ear and I couldn't sleep. I got sleep about 1:30 today. I couldn't sleep. You see what I say? So, what I say is, you know, RIP and condolences to me, Spinny. You understand what I say? That hit home hard, you know what I say? And I know it feel like we lose our mother, you know what I say? And when I lose my mother, it wicked for me, I'm nearly mad. So I can only imagine where a singer got through, you know what I mean? I say worse with the other complications and all of the bullshit. You know what I mean? Do you understand? But that's as a strong up singer. I know me in a dip on the best of terms, me in a good, we never talk. You see me, but you don't know. Them thing I think were bigger than ego and bigger than just, you know what I say? Yeah, so big man thing, me say. Strong up, Vado, you know? Hold it. We can walk you through some of the experiences where I got experience. Even though your situation 10 times worse than when me lose my mother, you know what I'm saying? But you have to be strong when you don't have nothing else to do, you see me? Because right now, you don't have no choice more than to be strong, you see me? And who there around the artist, if you make sure, say, that my project positive energy around the artist, you see me, I say? And positive vibe and everything, because at the end of the day, no matter what me and my father have in my heart, always I gonna be my brother, you get me, I say? And that's how life go, everybody now gonna see eye to eye, and everybody have ego, and everybody always right sometime, you know what I say? And sometimes me now gonna see my wrong, and him now gonna see him wrong, and but when things like them thing happen, it's just, you know what I mean? Just rough, you know what I'm saying? Rough. On my birthday, I don't want to get another the mood, I'll do it hard for avoid. You know what I'm saying? I just say RIP, Miss Penny, condolences to the family, because people don't see me and Mavado in a deal. Everybody around Mavado, including friends and family, and my people, them too. I mean, you hear them chat and go on, and my people, the whole that we grow together, the whole that we live together, the whole that we survive. If something affect them, it affect me, because everybody close, you understand what I'm saying? So in a time like this, we can't even hold an ego, and you know what I'm saying? Nobody just knows, say, it rough, we, it rough. You see what I'm saying? I'm black that person, hold on. And everything is a laughing matter, so. Never gonna repeat where you're coming, but just block it, you see me? So, and everything has something to laugh about, you see me? And notice, no matter what me and Killer have, you never hear me say, your mother, come and love Miss Ivy like that, you see me? No matter what me and Mavado have, you never hear me go, mother, nah, do that, come and love Miss Penny like that, and respect and honor my friend, them mother, and a joke thing. Them think they're serious. Anyway, at the review show, I don't want to get too emotional upon a live, yeah? You know the business of it go on. On my birthday. And it's a happy day and a sad day, you see me? But you don't know. Review. So the first song I'm going to review is from a youth named Idus. Zine, Pudus, Idus, Brook Valley, Sherlock, Kingston 20. You see me? S-Lock Entertainment. Yeah. Conscience place, my place. Sherlock. Baby Sham place, my place. Sherlock. Yeah. Me not band there, but me powerful around there. You understand what I mean? And the youth here. Oh,
Kesnandi, you got remember me always a beat you. I said, boy, Kesnandi. Junior gang pattern array. But you do the pattern justice. You give the vibes justice. And you chat some blood clot lyrics in that song. Yeah. And Tory Lanez, you know them man, they have punchline, yo, this big song, big song, big song, big up to Orleans and big up Kesnandi. When you tag them, tell them to the live shoot. Me love that song there. And the song mix properly, the voice them sound. Yo, Kesnandi chat some blood clot lyrics. No, sir. No, sir. Trouble. Anyway, move on with this review, yeah. You understand? Beat Fed song Gaga. Alright, see Gaga say, alright, don't talk. Gaga approve. Remember, Gaga not to like people and like artists, you know. You understand? So, when she say it. Hear me?